Serengeti sort of depict a sense of nature, a sense of wilderness. So it's one of the really spectacular areas that we have in Tanzania.
This is Jeffrey Gettleman reporting from the Serengeti National Park in Tanzania. This park is home to one of the greatest animal migrations on Earth. It also attracts thousands of tourists, pumping millions into Tanzania's economy, and Tanzania is one of the poorest countries in the world. A controversial highway has been planned that would bisect the park.
It operates or it functions as a unit, so the animals that are there, the different processes, you know, all contribute to making the Serengeti what it is. So any huge interference into the ecosystem can have actually an unprecedented impact.
Conservationists argue the highway could block the great migration, kill many animals that try to cross the road, and potentially seed an ecological disaster. The tourism trade would also be at risk.
Definitely, the economy will go down. Why? Because even the people who normally do the walking tours, the people who are expecting to get the tourists to get there, the tourists won't come, they go to Kenya. So at the end of the day, those companies which are working in through Tanzania, they will be closed.
We met a tour operator named Charles Ingereza, who was willing to take us to the area where the new highway will pass. It's incredibly poor, dusty, and desolate out here. The Tanzanian government says a new highway will bring much-needed development. Charles is a Maasai, and his family still live in cow dung huts and herd cattle.
So this is the old man.
He's your father?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
This road pass along this mountain, and then it comes to Ngaresero, and then it goes this way up to Malambo and Loliondo and Serengeti and Mara. There'll be a dramatic change because these people seem to be isolated. When you talk of development, like having schools and medical services, but I think when this road will be highway, then it will quick. It will save lives of people of this area.
We have the right to get the road.
It is true, it's going to bring some trouble, but to me, I find the road will be useful for us.
Conservationists are begging the Tanzanians not to build the road through the park, but the route is already marked. The government says the commercial highway will be coming soon, and it won't hurt the animals.
The Serengeti is actually a World Heritage Site, which means that the entire world, in one way or the other, has some ownership of the Serengeti. So if the pristine nature of Serengeti is going to be disrupted or lost, I think the world will have lost one of the, you know, pristine environment in the world where, you know, people can now come from all over to learn so many things besides, you know, tourism.